Hi. Welcome to InspireUI. If you've already used FluxStore or FluxNews apps, now you would like to upgrade its source code to the latest version, please follow this video. You can also follow the document in the description part below for more detail. Let's start with step 1, set up Git. On your GitHub, set up a free private repository. Make sure to check the private option. Copy the Git URL. Open source tree and select clone. Create the new branch to store the FluxStore version. For example, the current version is 3.0.2, and we want to upgrade to version 3.0.5. Extract the zip FluxStore product, download from Envato, into the Git folder. Commit and push the branch to the server. Now the source is available. Step 2, customize your source code. Check out the branch release to the new branch, develop. Let's customize the source code on branch develop. We recommend updating these folders only, common, config, L10N. Commit and push the customized source to branch develop. Last step, update new version. Now we will upgrade your current source code 3.0.2 to the latest version 3.0.5. Download version 3.0.5 from Envato. Get the file from folder patching. Check out the previous branch release 3.0.2. Apply patching file by selecting menu action, then apply patch. Create a new branch 3.0.5. Commit and push the new version. Select Brand Develop. And merge your customized source with the new version 3.0.5. Now branch develop is your source code upgraded to the latest version. That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get new videos for free. Thank you.